Hi guys, thank you for coming back. And today, I'd like to discuss dropping energy, which is one of the six body dynamics. The point is, we must develop the skill to produce force to any direction in the shortest amount of time through any part of the body. And the whole body cooperate to that line of energy or another. And you can produce force through your fist, elbow, open hand, knee, foot, even shoulder, even hip. You can make contact with your hip or with your shoulder. And how do you do it? Through body dynamics. And of course, mass selection, which is another subject. And of course, we can use combination of body dynamics. Today, we talk about dropping. So, dropping is simply your body center. Your body center. The up to down, drop your weight. For example, after break balance, see your body center, drop, right? Not your arm, hit opponent, right? Your body center, drop. Notice my stance. In cabotage, for example, my dropping is limited. This stance is more stable, but not as flexible. Shikodachi is more suitable for dropping. Notice also, don't lift your chest enough. Feel like only here, inside. So you minimize unnecessary back motion or disconnection, yes? So inside. Extend inside. And look, some kata show us. Look, that after here I drop my weight. See again, lift inside. But look at my spine. My spine is a little bit curved, rounded. So my center is here. Fist here and center of gravity between, which allow me to apply more weight to my technique. Right? If I was too straight, I wouldn't apply as much weight. But still connection. My hips don't stick out. Still connection. So, that's an important point. Many cutters show us doping. Think of Wunsu. Right? Fake up, get the opponent attention up. But as I extend up, it's like a rubber band being stretched from the floor. Keep connection to floor. Keep connection, center to elbow. Drop, yes? So, up, drop, yes? And this is useful for committer, too. I can lift, get my attention, opponent attention, up, but again, inside connection, and connection to floor. Up, drop, fake up, drop down, yes? So doping, it can be used in many ways, right? Like I can use my elbow sometime, up, down, up, drop. So always matching direction, center and technique. So always your center, control your technique, using the floor, right? I can combine body action. For example, if I do side elbow. So look, I'm doping, shifting together. Drop, shift. Drop, shift. Right? And I can use it with kicks. Some kicks, of course. Like stamping kick. Look at the hands under. Stamping. And doping your weight. Basadai. Here. Knee up. Up. Dope. Your center drop to the direction of your technique. Right? And of course, in committed too. Sometimes, knee up, right? Up, drop, and right? So, dropping your weight to the technique. Okay, so, it's really important that no matter what direction we go, body center matches technique line and produce force to technique line. and it's almost as if you hit with your center, not with your arm. I hit with your body center, not just produce force, but hit with your center. Guys, I hope this is helpful and useful. And please like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate it very much. Thank you. And more important, bring it into your training. Repetition, understand? Repetition.